keep your chopper. I call it the cutter. Repeat the imposters. You calling your brother?
Oh, that's your brother.
I reach out the muscle. I came out the struggle, but know how to hustle.
I know how to hustle.
I busted my sister. I busted my brother. I'm living in color.
I'm living in color.
Auntie, I'm hungry. No, you not. You just ate.
Because Auntie said fix me something to eat.
All right, I got you after this game.
Auntie, big cousin called me a bitch.
What for? You better stop all that cuss. I'm not playing. He lying, Ma. He said you told him to ask me, can I make him something to eat? I ain't tell him nothing. He lying. Oh, no, he did. Nephew.
Look up. Why you be doing that lying shit? Look, that's your ass. Auntie about to tear that ass up. Now, see? Send that line. That's what you get.
Motherfucker. Motherfucker. On BD, I'ma clap your ass. You a snitch, bitch.
Bitch.
What's up? Motherfucker, little ass badass. What's up?
Motherfucker. Don't worry, motherfucker. I'ma catch your ass when you sleep, too. You gonna be lacking it. You gonna be sleep. I'ma have a big ass tub of water. I'm gonna drown your motherfucking ass, too, bitch. Wanna snitch on me?
Oh, God, you lucky I don't got no members with me. We'll all clap your ass, no cap.
Nephew, I'm not gonna say it again. Come here.
I'm coming, auntie. I ain't do nothing.
Auntie, can you buy me some Jordans?
No, your grades bad. Maybe if your grades were good, I'd buy you some shoes. Get your grades up, then I'll get you some shoes.
Because auntie said buy me some Jordans because my grades good.
Oh, for real? What's your grades looking like?
I got 3 A's, 1 B, and 1 C. And the only reason why I got 1 C in that class because my teacher ain't put all my grades in. But once you put my grades in, my grade gonna go up and I'm gonna have an A.
Okay, I see you. I'm proud of you, little cuz. What kind of shoes you want?
Probably some Jordans or some designers. Only reason why auntie ain't do it is because she said, ask your big cousin. You know he the breadwinner. So I was just like, okay, I'm gonna ask the breadwinner. Can he buy me some shoes?
Okay, I understand. Well, I might go ahead and call auntie and let her know, like, everything good, everything confirmed. Like, I might go ahead and get your shoes, so she'll just know.
You better not tell auntie you finna buy me some shoes, bitch. Don't do that.
What you tripping for? You got good grades. Everything good, right? I'm about to call auntie and let her know. You said auntie told you to tell me to get you some shoes, so that's what I'm about to do. I'm about to let her know that I'm about to buy your shoes, little cuz.
Because on all my global members, on all the hoods that mess with me, on all Crips, on all the global Crips on BD, if you tell auntie you're going to buy me some shoes, I'm going to fry your ass. Oh, I'm not playing.
Because I ain't the smartest person in the world, but how you acting, I don't know, man. Your grades good or they bad? I feel like they bad.
Bad. Motherfucker. They bad, because...
No, your little badass didn't just sit here and try to lie and try to make me get you some shoes and your grades, but I'm about to call your auntie. Mama!
Yeah?
Tell me why little cuzzo come in the room saying,
auntie said to buy me some shoes because my grades good.
I know his badass did not just ask you to buy him some shoes. Do you see his report card? He got all D's and 1 C. I mean, the C cool, but that's not... Man, he got all D's. That's bad. Man, he sitting there lying. I'm about to come over there and whoop that ass.
You a snitch, bitch. Man, you a snitch, bitch ass nigga. You a snitch. Yo, me, I'm about to call my members. We gonna fry you up, boy. Put him in a pack. No cap. We gonna fry your bitch.
Bad.
Now, auntie, about to come over and whoop my ass because you want to be a snitch. Motherfucker.
Auntie, can I get my phone back?
When I tell you go take that trash out, what you say?
I had said I was gonna do it when I feel like it and I was being disrespectful.
Exactly. You get your phone back in a week.
Because auntie said I can get my phone back.
Oh, for real? You were being good?
Mm-hmm. All I had to do was clean up the whole house. The whole house is cleaned up, spotless, too.
Oh, all right. Well, I'm about to go ahead and call auntie real quick and let her know that. I'm about to go ahead and give you your phone.
Your favorite food must be cheese. Cause you stay ratting. Why you gonna tell auntie that for?
Because I just want to make sure everything good. That's all, little cuz.
Because I thought we were cousins.
We are cousins.
If we cousins, why you going back telling auntie stuff? You supposed to keep it shh. You ain't supposed to tell her nothing. You know that bell hurt, too.
Look, cuz, I ain't the smartest person in the world, but it sounded like to me you lying. Auntie said you can get your phone back.
Motherfucker. Oh, BD, bitch. No, she ain't tell me I can get my phone back. No.
See, you sitting that line, do I want tripping? Mama. Lacuzzo come in the room saying he can get his phone back. He lying. I told him no, he can't get the phone for a whole week because I told him go take the trash out, but he said he gonna do it when he feel like it. Being very, very disrespectful. He can't get that phone for a whole week.
Ooh, man. I'm about to go Super Saiyan in this motherfucker. You a snitch.
Man. And since he lying, tell him I'm on the way. Pants down, ass up. Belt to ass.
Auntie, can I play the game?
No, not gonna do your homework.
Because Auntie said I could play the game.
Oh, for real? What you trying to play? I got an extra controller too for you, huh? We could play college football. We could play 2K. We could play Madden. We could play hockey.
We could play college football.
I bet we could play college football, but I don't know what team I want to use to beat you. You know, it's like over 130 teams, so I'm gonna call Auntie real quick and see what team she tell me to pick. And whatever team she tell me to pick, that's what team I'm gonna use to beat you.
Don't call her big, cuz you better not, motherfucker. Better not.
Why I can't call Auntie? I'm just trying to call her and ask her, like, what team are you? You know she went to Michigan, so she might tell me to use Michigan, but you never know. You know what I'm saying? It's over 130 teams, look, cuz. So I'm going to just call Auntie and see what she say real quick.
Big cuz, on Global Crip, on all my members that respect me in all the hoods, if you call Auntie, I'm going to fry your ass. I'm going to face you. I'm going to switch cheese you, big cuz. You better not call Auntie.
Slow your roll. First of all, you not no Crip. I don't know what a Global Crip is. I never heard that before. That must be some new generation shit. Global Crip. What the hell? Second of all, I ain't the smartest person in the world, but it sound like to me, Auntie ain't tell you to play the game. Auntie say you can play the game.
Auntie said I couldn't play the game, big guy. She told me I can't play the game. Ooh, motherfucker.
See, you bad as hell. Mama.
Yeah.
Tell me why Lil Cuzzo come in the room saying, Auntie said I could play the game. And I just told him he can't play the game because he got to do his homework. Yeah, I'm on the way. Let me go get my damn extension cord.
You got my car.
Ma, how I got your car if I'm in the room right now talking to you? No, I ain't got your car.
What? So where my car at?
Ma, what you mean where your car at? Your car outside.
I just came back from Walmart. I took a quick shower. And then when I got out of the shower, I was like, oh, I forgot something in my car. So when I went outside to go check what I forgot in my car wasn't out there. I'm just thinking like, huh? Am I tripping?
Ma, huh? Hold on. Ma, what kind of car you drive?
I got a 2024 Kia K5.
Ah, shit. Oh, no.
What? Don't look at me like that. What?
Ma, I ain't the smartest person in the world, but it sound like to me them young got your car. Them young got your car.
Who got my car? Them Hellcat boys.
Nah, Ma. Them Kia boys got your car.
I was wondering why when I pulled in the parking lot and I was looking through my rearview mirror, it was a car riding past me back and forth slowly. I was like, huh? Something just fell off. What?
Ma, you got insurance on the car, right?
Yeah. That's crazy. What? They done took my hardworking car. You ever seen a Galil with a 50-round drum on it?
A Galil with a 50-round drum? Nah.
Son, I love you to death, but if your mama get locked up, I'll be all right.
Chill, Ma, chill.
Big cuz.
What's up?
My friend Trey Trey mama about to come and pick me up so I can go to Trey Trey house and we can play the game.
Alright. How long you gonna be over there?
For a couple hours.
Alright, well call me when you ready to leave. I'ma just come pick you up.
Okay.
I lied. Trey Trey mama ain't finna come pick me up. I'm finna take Auntie car and go to Trey Trey house myself. Since she wanna constantly keep whooping me and them motherfuckers be hurting, I'm finna take your car.
I'm finna run to Walmart real quick. Alright, Mom. You want anything?
Yeah, let me get a bag of hot fries and just a little Gatorade.
Alright.
Where the hell my keys at?
You seen my keys?
They on the counter, Mom, where you normally put them at when you come in the house.
No, they not. I check everywhere. And where your little cousin at?
He went to his friend Church Church house. He said his mama came and picked him up.
He on punishment. He ain't supposed to be going nowhere. And why he ain't say nothing before he left? He should have said something to me.
Little cousin on punishment?
And I ain't the smartest person in the world. I'm about to crash out, but his little grown self know how to drive.
Lil Cuzzo got your car, Ma. Lil Cuzzo got your car, Ma, because he be taking my car, being grown. He got your car, Ma.
No, you motherfucking.
Lil Cuz, you start school in a week and some change. If you mess up these Jordans, you not getting no more shoes for the rest of the year. We taking you to Walmart if you mess up these shoes. I'm not playing.
I want to see what kind of shoes they are, because
I brought these shoes yesterday. Don't mess them up the first day you go to school, man.
Okay, big cuz, I promise. I'm not gonna mess up my shoes, I promise.
Alright, huh.
The threes? Damn, these motherfuckers hard.
Yeah, man, had to get you right. You mess with them, though. They call the hide and sneak threes.
I like these, big cuz. Gray, white, black. I ain't never had a pair of threes before. This is my first time having a pair of threes, too.
Bring some extra shoes to school. So if it start raining, you could take them off. When you go to recess, you could take them off so you don't run in them. You can wear your other old shoe. Take care of your shoes, man. I'm
going to take care of them. I promise. I got school tomorrow, Kazao. Buy me some shoes, bitch.
That's not how you ask for some shoes. Ask nicely.
I'm sorry, bitch, cuz. May I please get some shoes tomorrow for school?
You trying to be funny? No.
But you got the all-white babes, though. You could have brought me some, too. You being selfish. That's crazy. Let me wear these tomorrow for school, Kazao.
Look, cuz, if you mess your Air Force Ones up, what do I look like letting you wear some all-white babes? All-white babes are pretty much like a bougie version of Air Force Ones. You gonna mess your babes up, too. No.
But they so fresh, Kazao. If I go to school tomorrow and wear these, you know what everybody gonna say?
What they gonna say if you wear the babes tomorrow?
If my homeboys see me with these, they gonna be like, they crack, cuz I'm gonna be like, appreciate it. If the girls see me with these, they gonna be like, oh, look, Kazao, matter of fact, you so fresh. Go to the bathroom real quick. I'm about to give you some got 45 million. Mm-hmm. I got school tomorrow, Kazao.
What that supposed to mean?
That mean I need some shoes tomorrow for school, Kazao.
What happened to them Amiris I brought you?
Because them motherfuckers ain't Amiris no more. They shit Amiris. Them motherfuckers fucked up.
The most expensive shoe that you got in your shoe collection. And you telling me you messed your Amiris up? How?
Because me and my friends were slap boxing outside at recess. I was hitting motherfuckers with that. I was hitting their ass, like, back the fuck up, back up, like, no cow.
Slap boxing outside at recess with your friends, being irresponsible. All you had to do was take them off, slap box, and then when recess was over, put them on. That's all you had to do, little cuz.
I just be trying to have fun at recess, big cuz. But shit, though, I see you got these black canvas fours, though. They black, gray, got a little red at the bottom, too. I'm wearing a blue navy fit tomorrow for school, so, fresh, let me wear these, big cuz. Let me wear these motherfuckers.
Oh, yeah, that right there be a heart. What you wearing tomorrow?
I'm wearing navy blue tomorrow, big cuz. Blue, gray, black, red. Let me get fresh.
Man, hell no, so you can mess them up, too? Man, look, cuz, oh, that was your final straw. I gave you all the Jordans. Messed them up. I gave you Amiris. Messed them up. I gave you Serenade. And I was going to be a W cousin and buy you some purple jeans. But you fucking up everything. So guess what? The final has come. Your contract has expired. Dismiss. And I'm about to whoop that ass. Come here.
What's up then? I got school tomorrow, Kazao.
What that supposed to mean?
That mean I need some shoes tomorrow for school, Kazao.
What happened to them black and white Lambins I brought you?
I had basketball practice at the school, and I forgot my basketball shoes, Kazo. And all I had was my Lambins, so I had to play basketball in my brand new Lambins that you brought me.
Look, cuz, them are $1,000 shoes. Them are Lambins, bro. Them not no regular ass shoes. And you messing your shoes up. Why?
I know, big cuz. I forgot my basketball shoes. I didn't mean to.
Man, you be OD'ing. Money going straight down the drain for what? Man, you be tripping, man.
My bad, big cuz. But shit, I got an all yellow outfit I'm wearing to school tomorrow, Kazao.
All yellow? Okay.
But shit, I got the all black shoes that's going with my yellow fit. I ordered them today and they coming in tomorrow from Amazon. I express shipped them so they be here quicker too. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Wait. Hold on. You said where you order your shoes from?
Amazon.
Amazon? When Amazon start selling shoes?
Look.
That ain't it, look, cuz.
What's wrong, big cuz?
Lacuzzo, no, you're not wearing the witch steppers of school. Talking about something you wearing all yellow. Man, you finna go to school looking like Plex from Yo Gabba Gabba. Man, hell no, Lacuzz. That's trash.
Because, why you hating?
Man, ain't nobody hating Lacuzz. I just don't want you going to school again. Joke. Man, come on so I can take you to Foot Locker so we can get some more shoes, man. And I gotta give you a whole nother outfit, too. Kazao, what you doing, right? You walk into the casino with your homeboys because, you know, you're trying to win some bread. So you walk in there with $10,000, but you leave out the casino with $5 because you lost all your money. Now you having a bad day, right?
Okay.
You pull up to your crib in the driveway. Mind you this, Kazao, you having a bad day because you lost all your bread. Soon you pull up to the driveway, Kazao, at your crib, you hear this.
Okay, so like, what you trying to say?
Hear me out, cuz let me keep the story going. So you pull up to your crib, right? You having a bad day because you just lost all your money from the casino with your homeboys and shit, right? Now your mood all fucked up. You walked in the casino happy as hell, 100% feeling good. Now you drained, mad as hell, ready to crash out. But you chilling though. You pull up to your crib. You hear your girl getting cracked, but you thinking it's the neighbors, but whole time it's your girl. What you doing, cuzzo?
But cuzzo, get on, man.
Nah, because keep it a buck though. What you doing? At first you thought it was the neighbors, but it wasn't. It was your girl getting cracked. And look, cuzzo, we all know you got a drink. You can't grab a drink because a drink in your room and a dude cracking your girl on your bed. So that's disrespectful. What you gonna do? You gonna grab a P365 in the glove department, or you gonna grab an ARP in the trunk? What you doing, cuzzo? Keep it a buck. What you doing?
Cuzzo, I ain't gotta explain that what I'ma do. You already know what I'ma do.
I don't know shit, cuzzo. Shit. You probably gonna let it slide. Probably gonna let the dude crack your girl. Be like, oh, my fault, bro. You go ahead. You can crack. I don't care. What you doing? I don't know.
Because I don't do no talking. Just know that.
Because I know how you get. You know I'm fucking with you.
I know.
Before you eat a banana, you're supposed to say no diddy.
Man, look, cuzzo, get on, man.
Because if you shove that banana in your mouth, diddy gonna come. I ain't got time for it. If he called my phone, I'm out of here. No cap.
Look, cuzzo, you want some, huh?
Because I'm not looking at that diddy shit. Out of all fruits, why you chose a banana? You could have chose an apple, an orange, watermelon, but a banana? What the fuck?
Because ever since I started this banana, I ain't never put it in my mouth. I keep breaking it off. What are you talking about? You just be chatting, bruh.
Nah, I don't want to hear it, bruh. You keep tripping. You gonna have Diddy call my phone.
See what you did, bruh? He calling me. Oh, my gosh. It's your fault. Diddy. It's your fault. And you gonna still put it in your mouth. He calling me right now. Hey, God, wow. You should have ate another fruit or eat a banana in front of me. Hello?
I'm about to come over right now.
Oh, hell no, I'm out of here. Yeah, I'm leaving too, the hell? Heads or tails, Kazao?
Wow.
Just come on, come on. Heads or tails?
Tails.
Oh, nah.
What?
Tails? So you gonna let Diddy hit you from the back?
Chill out, look, cuz. Chill out. That's not even funny. Like, all jokes aside, like, that's not funny at all. Chill out, for real. That's OD. That's, like, over the charts. Like, you tripping. I understand you be trying to have fun and you want to joke around, but I don't play like that. Chill out, for real, for real. All jokes aside before I crash out.
I'm just playing, because. Not for real, for real, though. Heads or tails?
I'm sitting here entertaining your bullshit. Head.
That's even worse. So you let Diddy give you the sloppy top? Oh, nah.
Lacuzz.
I ain't do none.
I'm not playing, Lacuzz.
I ain't do none.
Lacuzz, I'm not playing. Matter of fact, you gotta shoot my fade. Come on. You gotta shoot my fade. Come on, I'm not playing with you, bro. You do too much. Like, OD, tell my song. Bro, nah, come run it right now. Show me where your hands at. Come on. I'm not playing. Put your hands up.
You touch me if you want to. I'ma tell Unt. Hit me, motherfucker, bitch. Hit me.
You a snitch. Oh, sweet ass. Talking about some Diddy. Fuck on.
Look, cuzzo. Why was $680 taken out my card at Flight Club?
Flight Club? I ain't never heard of Flight Club. I know First Flight Bank. Mm-hmm.
You got my card locked on your phone. My card saved on your phone.
No, because I got my own money. I ain't do nothing.
Finna go to my Gmail. Order number 1, order number 2. Some Jordan 6s
and some Motorsport Forest Arctic.
You got two pairs of shoes in your hand.
That blue right there on that box right there. Them new sixes right there. Them up. Really?
I thought I used my car to buy my shoes. Oh, that's crazy. I ain't know my car was. Well, I ain't know your car was connected to my phone.
You want to sit there and lie? You ain't thought you used shit with your bad ass. Come here.
Oh, shit.
Who brought you some shoes?
I brought myself some shoes.
With what money?
I don't know, because just know I'm having motion.
Your little badass. Where you get them shoes from?
You got them for me. You were just sleep, you don't remember.
No, I didn't. Last time I checked, I said if you pass summer school, I will get you some more shoes. You walking in the room with three pairs of shoes. Where you get them shoes from?
When you asleep, I use your card, and I had fun with that motherfucker. I just started swiping like a motherfucker, you know what I'm saying?
What kind of shoes you brought? Show one of them. I don't even care what they all look like. Just show one of them. They better be hard.
I had copped these 11s. They hard, too, cuzzo. Fresh.
You copped the Gratitude 11s? And you knew I was finna get those? I was just talking about those 3-4 days ago.
And guess what, bitch? No matter how many times I miss on my shoes, I'ma still get some more shoes, too. Or I'ma just wait till your punk ass go to sleep, and I'ma use your card and buy me some more shoes, bitch.
Your little badass wanna be grown. Every time I whoop you with the belt, it's not enough. When I pop you with my hands, it's not enough. I gotta bring out the motherfucker paying for that ass. Come here! What's up, then? Where you getting them shoes from?
Oh, I went to Foot Locker. I brought my own shoes because...
Word? With what money? Hold on, where my car hold at? Where my credit card at? All my cars was in here. Where my card at?
I don't know. I got my own money because I wasn't using your money. Oh! I got all these credit cards. They just appeared in my pocket out of nowhere. Hold on. It's your card because.
No, you didn't. How you get in my pants? When I was asleep. Pause. No diddy.
Well, you a deep sleeper, so I knew if I went in your pants and took your credit card to go get me some shoes, you wasn't going to wake up. And I grabbed your keys and I got in your car and I went to Foot Locker and I brought me two pair of Dunks. Fresh.
So you taking stuff without asking. And you know your grade is bad. What did I say? If you pass summer school, I was going to do what?
You said if I pass summer school, you were going to buy me some shoes. Because, I'm failing right now. And I know for a fact I'm not finna pass summer school. So that mean I'm not going to get no shoes. So I had to do what I had to do. I had to go in your pants when you were asleep. Pause. No diddy. And I had to, get me right. And then at school, school is like a fashion show. You know what I'm saying? We go to school to impress the female. You got to get fresh for the female. So I had to cop me two pair of Dunks to go ahead and, get fresh for the females. Cause I'll...
You little badass. Come up.
What's up then? My grade's bad. And I know I ain't finna get no new shoes. I got to do what I got to do. I know it's not the right thing. But shit, I ain't finna go to school wearing no FUBUs, no Shaqs, no Reeboks. Because you over there asleep.
Yeah, it's about to feel like Christmas for real. All his credit cards and debit cards right here. I'm about to get all the purple jeans, all the Marys. I'm about to buy my girlfriend some stuff, too. Beer. Yeah, stay sleep, motherfucker. Let me see if he got some cash in his pockets real quick. Nah, he ain't got nothing. Let me check the other pockets. Nah, he ain't got nothing. I don't care. I got your cards, though, bitch. Sweet dreams, bitch.
The Hellcat the fastest car in the world, cuzzo.
It's fast, but it's not the fastest car in the world, cuzzo.
Yes, it is, cuzzo. It go real fast, too.
That's all y'all know is Hellcat, Scat Pass, Red Eye Demon. You better do your research, cuzzo. It's cars out here that are smoking Hellcat, no cap.
Cuzzo. Motherfucker hard. Oh my god. Yo, cuzzo, no cap.
I'm about to go steal somebody's shit, no cap, because that motherfucker too satisfying. What the fuck? That motherfucker be whining. Oh my. Cuzzo, you better go get you one, Cuzzo, no cap.
Cause I ain't even gonna sit here and cap to you like that wine ain't tough. That wine is tough.
Cuzzo, you feel me? Like, there's no other car out here that sound like that. I don't know what Dodge did to their engine, Cuzzo, but that motherfucker is tough. Like, oh my God, imagine like you in a Toyota Corolla and a motherfucker pull up beside you in a goddamn Hellcat. That motherfucker pull up beside you in that Hellcat while you in that Toyota Corolla and he start playing with you. He go, Cuzzo, you ain't gonna know what to do. You gonna be like, what the fuck? Cuzzo, red eye, regular Hellcat, the jailbreak, the demon. Cuzzo, them motherfuckers tough.
Cuzzo, Hellcats, they cool, but they a little overrated. That V10 engine, that Audi R8, smoke a Hellcat. That Corvette Z06, smoke a Hellcat. Man, I put a Camaro ZL1 in front of a Hellcat, neck to neck, smoke a Hellcat. Cuzzo, M8, BMW, smoke a Hellcat. It's cars out here that out. Yeah.
Cuzzo, I don't care if a Corvette Z06 faster than a Hellcat. Just know, if somebody give me them red keys, I'm gone. I'ma drive that motherfucker like I stole it. Shit. What up, Cuzzo? I got a question. You rather drive a Urus or you rather drive a Hellcat? Which one better? Which one you prefer, Cuzzo?
I'm taking the Urus over the Hellcat. All day, Cuzzo.
The Hellcat faster than the Urus and is way better, Cuzzo.
Because I'm just a luxury type of guy. I like foreign. I like Germany. I like Italy. I like just high quality and luxury / supercars. Like, them my type. Muscle cars, nah.
The Hellcat from overseas, too.
Cuzzo, that's an American car, man. Them are muscle cars.
Cuzzo, the Urus, when you start it up, it don't even make no noise, Cuzzo, for real. When you start that Hellcat up and you play with that engine, that motherfucker be like,
you better do your research, because the Urus supercharged V8 engine, 4.0 liter. Cuzzo, that motherfucker got 650 plus horsepower. That big SUV still be pushing.
Cuzzo, you know the Hellcats like that when the females be making songs about them. Hellcat, SRT, You feel me?
Cuzzo, you just meat riding, man. You sound like everybody else, man. Don't do tricks on it. You doing a lot of tricks on it right now.
What you trying to say? Sound like to me you hating.
Look, Cuzzo, I'm not hating, man. I'm just speaking facts. You sound like everybody else. My dream car is a Hellcat. I want a Hellcat. I can't wait to get a Hellcat. Or I want a Demon. Like, Cuzzo, there's plenty of cars out here that'll smoke a Hellcat like it's nothing.
Nah, what it is, you just can't afford a Hellcat.
I can't afford a Hellcat, but you just drove my Corvette to school. Man, you better be humble, look, Cuzzo. Tighten up, man.
Buy me a Hellcat, Cuzzo.
You'll look good driving an RT.
I'm not driving that slow shit. I need a wand.
Ain't nothing wrong with an RT. A charger is a charger.
Cuzzo, if I ain't got no bumblebee or no cat on the side of my door on the highway, people gonna automatically think it's a V6. Hell nah.
No hate to the Mopar community. I love Mopar. I love Charger. You know what I'm saying? They hard. But let's be real. Ain't no different from an RT, a Scat Pack, and a Hellcat. They all look alike. You ain't doing nothing but paying for the speed. If you think about it, low-key, Dodge low-key scamming. But it's still hard, though. You know what I'm saying? You can get an RT, mod it up, tune it, etc., etc. It might be faster than a Scat Pack. It's crazy. Do the same thing with the Scat. Huh? Might mess around, beat the Hellcat. You ain't doing nothing but paying for the speed and the name. At the end of the day, it's still a Charger.
So you telling me if I get an RT and I tune it and I mod it, it's going to be faster than the Scat Pack?
Yeah, even though I wouldn't get no RT. I wouldn't even get no Mopar. If I did, though, I'd probably get a Red Eye. But yeah, you can upgrade an RT.
What's the point of upgrading an RT when you can just buy me a cat?
Because you bad as hell. You lucky I even told you you can get an RT. You really supposed to be driving the Kia Soul with your bad ass.
You better buy me a Hellcat, bitch.
Boy, what?
What's up, then? You know, because I'm trying to rev up my Hellcat. You know it's so fast.
Cool, you can keep your Hellcat. I just cop a Ferrari 812 GTS, 788 horsepower V12 engine. And you getting 788 horsepower straight off the lot when you buy it. The car ain't tuned, it's not mod, it's stock. So if you tune it and mod it, bro, you gonna get like 1,000 horsepower. Oh my God, and it's a V12 too? It won't even be fair if it was a race, man. That Ferrari gonna gap that Hellcat.
Because that's how I know the car's slow. You said something about numbers 8, 12, 57, 45. I don't know what kind of car that is. Hellcat got a simple name. Hellcat. Your car just dirt slow. Just admit it, because.
Look, cuz, I like Hellcats. I like Mopar. I like Chargers. They hard. But buying a Hellcat is like buying a pair of Panda Dunks. Everybody got them. Everybody got Hellcats. What the fuck? Look, cuz, you don't know nothing about cars. Keep thinking Hellcats and Mopar the fastest car in the world. Just know, I'm taking a foreign super fast car any day.
I like American cars, Kazow.
What's your favorite American car?
Hellcat.
Man, there you go. I knew you were going to say that.
What's your favorite American car, big cuz?
I fuck with the Camaros. The Camaro ZL1. Yeah. They fast, too.
My bad, big cuz. You trying to be my rival or something? I ain't gonna cap them ZL1 Camaro fast, too. They got a little 1.2 V8 supercharged, too.
Yeah, V8 supercharged, like 650 horsepower. Yeah, the Camaro ZL1 like that. See, everybody be hopping on the waves with Hellcats and shit. They a little overrated. They hard, though. It's a Charger at the end of the day. It's a Charger. It's hard, but that Camaro, that ZL1, gonna kill a scat. No cap.
You ain't lying, because I ain't gonna count. I might like Hellcats and Scat Packs, but if I see a ZL1 Camaro, I ain't gonna count. I'm stealing that motherfucker, because
you ain't about to steal shit with your bad ass. You better cut it out with that stealing shit.
Nah, I ain't gonna steal no car. I was just playing, because. But the top three American cars right now is a Corvette, a Camaro, and a Charger. Them the hardest three American cars.
You peed on yourself again? You not playing the game.
I don't care. I'ma just call my cousin, bitch. Kazo.
What's up?
I can't play the game.
What you mean you can't play the game?
Auntie being mean.
What you do? It sounded to me you did something and you calling me to try to save you. What you do?
I ain't even do nothing.
Look, Kazo, stop playing, man. What you do?
I peed in the bed.
So what? Since you peed on the bed, she told you not to hop on the game.
I still got my game in my room and I got my controller. It just, every time I try to cut the game on, it don't cut on. I think my game broke, Cuzzo. Can you buy me a new one?
Look, Cuzzo, if Auntie said no, then no. You better stop peeing on yourself, boy.
Cuzzo, the thing is, she left, and I'm trying to play the game before she get back, because if she see me on the game, I'm gonna get a whooping. Cuzzo.
Hey, I'm not even surprised. When I was young, I was doing the same thing. Is your power cord plugged in your game?
Yeah, my controller. Hold on.
I'll help you, man. But look, you better be off that game before she get back. She see you on that game. When you're not supposed to be on that game, we get a whooping.
Damn, never mind, Cuzzo. She took my power cord.
Cuzzo, you telling me she kept your game in your room and your controller? And she left the HDMI cord? She took the power cord? Oh, nah, that's savage. That's savage. Pretty much, you can look at the game, but you can't play it. Oh, nah, that's savage.
Guys, though, I'll talk to you later. Man, I'm about to run away. This is some bullshit.
Trey.
What's up, Lucazo?
I got in trouble at school, so my mama put me on punishment.
Dang, for real?
Yeah.
Dang.
Look, I want to come outside, but I know if I ask my mama, she gonna say no, because I'm on punishment. Come to my house and ask my mama, can I come outside? She gonna say yeah.
Your mama's scary.
Come on, Trey.
I be scared of your mama. Once your mama get mad, she turned to like a female version of the Hulk.
Trey. Every time you ask my mama, can I come outside? She always say yeah. But if I ask her, she gonna be like, hell no. Go back in that room.
It only works when I start crying and I ask her, can you come outside? Then she feel bad.
I know, Trey, but just come. Don't come by yourself. Because I know how you be a little scared. I be scared of my mama too. She crazy. But come with you and like two other people.
Mm-hmm.
So you'll feel comfortable when you ask her. So like it be three people asking for me and my mama ain't gonna know what to say. She gonna just be like, yeah, because that's a lot of pressure. You know what I'm saying? It's three little boys asking for her son to come outside. She should say, yeah, Trey. Mm-hmm. I still got my phone and I got my game, but ain't nobody online because all y'all outside, Trey. I want to play with y'all outside. The game boring because y'all not on the game, y'all outside. So that's what I'm saying, go ask my mama. All
right, okay, I'm going to do it.
All right, bet. Good luck, Trey. It's 21-0. You might as well quit. You ass.
Nephew.
Ma'am.
Stop all that cussing. I'm not playing.
Alright. Bro, you still trying to play? I'ma beat your ass again.
Nephew, what I say? Last time I checked, I ain't see your name on one of these bills. Stop cussing.
I'm sorry, auntie. Why she be tripping for? Like, you be cussing too. I can't cuss, but you can cuss. You bleed just like how I bleed. You got eyeballs, you got nose and everything just like me. Why you can cuss, but I can't cuss?
Bitch. These kids be growing up way too fast thinking they grown. Like, you don't pay no bills. Shit, I put food in your belly. The hell? All that damn cussing.
We ain't gotta play this game no more if you don't wanna play. We could play Call of Duty. Ooh, if we play Call of Duty, I'ma really spank your shit, no cap. I'ma fire your ass up.
Oh, he hard-headed. What I say? You did somebody... Get off the game. Get off the game right now. I'm not playing.
I ain't even do nothing.
You either gonna get off the game or you gonna get a whooping. Pick one.
I'll get off the game. I gotta go, Trey.
Why the school say you were hotboxing in the bathroom?
Auntie, you gotta understand, school be having me stressing.
You think you grown when you not grown. You need to focus on the school book.
Auntie, please don't whoop me. Please don't whoop me, auntie. Look, I got something to say real quick.
What?
You be doing puff pass, right?
Yes, because I pay bills and I'm grown.
Okay, cool, auntie, but check this out. Why do you do puff pass?
Because I be stressing and it make me not think about nothing.
Exactly, auntie. I'm the same way. School be stressing me out. Same way how you be getting stressed out, I be getting stressed out, auntie. It just that puff pad make you distracted. It don't make you think about nothing. You be zoned out. It be good too.
I don't want to hear that. You better get a whooping. You want to be grown? Come here. Hold on.
You still got a little bit of that. You still got some more of it. I mean, I got a little bit, I think. No. I got a whole bunch in my book bag. I got a zip in my book bag.
Let me get that zip. I'm going to still put you on punishment, but you can keep your phone and you can play your game. But you got to stay in your room because you still on punishment, though. But... let me get that zip real quick.
Okay. I get high.
I'm taking this game and this controller because you got school in the morning. Good night.
I'm about to run away. I can't never do nothing in this house. Bear. I'm about to call my big cousin, see if he can come pick me up. Kazao.
What's up, man?
Auntie being mean.
Why auntie being mean?
I don't know.
Because there you go with that line shit. What I tell you about that? Why auntie being mean?
She told me I gotta go to bed. And she took my game and my controller.
Why she take your game and controller? And why she tell you to go to bed?
Cause I got school in the morning.
Oh, I forgot you do got school tomorrow, don't you? You gotta wake up early in the morning. She don't want you to be tired, Mr. Buzz. But once you get out of school, she probably gonna give you a game back. And you gonna be good.
That's a long time because I gotta go to school for 7-8 hours. And then when I get out of school, I gotta wait for her to give me my game back. And I don't know when that's gonna be because...
look, she just want you to put school first. And then you can play the game and have fun. Once your grade's good, then that's when you can have fun. Play the game whenever you want. Just make sure your grade's good first, man. Focus on school right now. Then play the game later.
Alright, well... if she don't give me my game back by the time I get out of school tomorrow, I'ma call you. And can you come pick me up if she don't give me my game back, big cuz?
Yeah, I'ma come get you tomorrow if she don't give you a game by the time you get out of school. But 9 times out of 10, she gonna give it to you. And text me like 30 minutes before you go to lunch. I'ma bring you some Chick-fil-A.
I got some buns last night, cuz out.
Boy, you ain't get no buns last night. Stop chatting.
I'm for real. My girlfriend a freak. Two. Demon.
Look, cuz, I understand you be having dreams that you be getting some, but in real life, when you wake up, you be like, dang, I ain't never had none yet. I'm still a virgin. Head ass.
If I'm lying, then I'm flying. What is this, cuz?
Boy, where you get that from?
Cuz, my girl gave it to me. She was on that type of timing last night, too. She came in the room. My lights was on red. She told me,
take the honey package. I said, chill. She said, come on. She had a Red Bull. She took her. She was on that type of timing. Went to work, clapping cheeks all night, cause I
what? This boy got the honey package. Oh, she nasty, nasty.
Cause I that motherfucker say VIP, the ultimate power source. She took my soul, Kazao. I'm a rapper, Kazao.
Boy, you is not no rapper. You look cuz, you bad as hell. You like messing up your shoes and your grades bad. But overall, I still love you because you my little cousin.
On me, I'm a rapper. Don't be hating.
Rock something then. Let me hear it.
When I hit it from the back, that wood touch your heart. I'm a heart stopper. I'm in a foreign. It's a coupe, so I ride with the chopper. Bars. Oh, God.
Okay, okay. You said when you put that wood in her and you touch her heart, you a what?
Cause when I put that wood in her and I touch her heart, I'm a heart stopper, no cap.
You ain't putting no wood in nobody with your bad ass. You ain't even old enough to develop milk yet.
Because you must don't know.
What you talking about? Don't know what?
Your girlfriend ain't tell you yet.
Look, cuz, what is you talking about?
I glazed on your girlfriend donuts last night. Limited edition. Add a little razzle-dazzle with a little sprinkles, with a little cinnamon on top. Throw a little cherry.
Ooh. Don't piss me off.
Don't be mad because your girlfriend folded under pressure. They call me Benjamin Rizzler because I get money because the Blue Benjamins. And I'm a Riz guy because the Rizzler. Because, oh, your girlfriend gave it up. And I'm about to fill her buns with jelly tonight. A bad motherfucker. Come here. What's up then? You got mad at 25, Kazao?
Yeah, I got mad at 25.
Oh, facts. I heard a lot of people ain't really planning this year. Like, people plan it, but it's not really hype like how college football is. Everybody really on college football, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I was planning earlier. It was like 80,000 people online. But when I got on college football, man, it's still over like 400,000 people online playing college football.
What? People on college football like that? So which one you like better, Madden 24 or Madden 25?
Madden 24 a little better, but Madden 25 hard too because, you know, you got the updated rosters with the rookies coming in. But they move slow though. Madden 24, they were moving fast. This year, they moving hella slow, but it's still cool. It's cool, but I'm still on college football though.
Well, shit, big cuz, I know you a try hard. Let me see you get right on Madden 25 real quick.
All right, bet. I got you. I'll show you a little something, something.
Go ahead and start streaming. You nice, big cuz.
Check me out, little cuz. Let me show you what these bears do. Let me show you what these bears do, little cuz. Come here. Hold on. Come here. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Come here. Look, cuz. I'm like that look, cuz, with the bears, too.
Beanie! Oh, yeah, this motherfucker nice. Yeah, he hit me through for real. This motherfucker out here beating motherfuckers with the bears. Who the fuck on the bears? Beanie! Oh, yeah, he nice.
Cuz, oh, new game. Same thing. You feel me? Spank, spank, spank. Them bears like that, no?
I need some sweatpants, Kazao.
Why you need some sweatpants?
Because I seen somebody at my school wear jeans, and I thought they was leggings because they were super, super tight until I walked up to him. I was like, oh, them jeans.
Bruh, jeans so tight. I bet when he was walking looking like he was wearing a fresh pair of Air Force Ones.
Kazao, nah. Them jeans were super tight. He definitely socialized with Diddy. I ain't fucking with that Diddy shit, Kazao. You know how I get, so... Nah, and then I had on skinny jeans too, and it kind of made me feel a little diddy, so I'm just like, oh, nah, we going sweatpants.
I bet he had some designer shoes on too, them tight-ass pants, looking like he got a big-ass flat-screen TV on his damn feet.
Yeah, because I ain't fucking with that. That's some diddy shit with baby oil. Hell no. Yeah, we going sweatpants. I need some sweatpants, big cuz.
You know your big cuz always stay with trim shit, man. You know I got you, man, huh?
Ooh, I like these because they black, they simple, they baggy. They ain't tight as fuck like old dude at school on some Diddy shit, you know. I ain't fucking with that. But you feel me? They cool, you know what I'm saying? Some shit just chilling. Appreciate it, big cuz.
No doubt, look cuz. Just know if you need some more clothes, hit me. You know I got you.
Third and third. Bet. Say no more.
Hey, son, ask your little cousin, do he know what a S-racing gaming chair, S-racer? Because some money was taken off my card.
Look, cuz, auntie said, do you know about an S-racing gaming chair?
Yeah, a S-racing, S-racer gaming chair, black and white. I ain't buy no gaming chair, no. I ain't buy no chair. Come on, don't snitch on me. Auntie gonna be mad at me, man. Man, you gotta just admit that you did it, man. Suck it up, man. You should never did it. Look at you, being bad.
Because I had brought it because all my friends got a gaming chair. I want to get a gaming chair, too. Just tell her,
You don't know. Tell her to dispute it. Lucaso, no, man.
Man, Lucaso.
Nah, bro, man. What you doing? Bitch.
Hello?
Nephew.
Ma'am.
You took money off my car.
Yeah, I brought a gaming chair.
Yeah, I'm on the way. Built to ass. Trash. Come here. Oh, yo. Oh, yo. Bye-bye. Come here. Trey, I told you. Oh, my God. Trey, what you doing, Trey? What you doing, Trey?
What you doing on that game?
I ain't do none.
Last time I checked, the school called me about you. You on punishment.
Auntie, I'm just trying to, Auntie, you see that show right there? That's the new, show. I don't know what it's called. You see that? Ain't no, I'm about to that belt to that ass. First day of school, and you get suspended already? You not playing no video game. Auntie, the only reason why I got suspended first day of school today because somebody stepped on my shoes. I wasn't trying to mess my shoes up because if I keep messing up my shoes, Big Cuz not going to buy me no more shoes, Auntie. Auntie, you got to understand. This is a new generation. We trying to go to school fresh. Everybody pulling up Scat Packs and Hellcats and Dior and designer stuff. I'm trying to get fresh too, Auntie. You got to understand, like, this ain't 1940, this 2024. I mean, what you mean, Auntie? Like, come on, like, you gonna put me on punishment for real? Like, for real, Auntie? You gonna do that to me? Your nephew? Your loved one? You supposed to love me, Auntie? But let me have fun with my friend, Trey. Let me have fun with my friend, Trey, Auntie. Don't do me like that, Auntie. Please, let me play the game, Auntie.
I'm lost for words.
30 minutes only and get off. See, that's why I love you, Auntie. You will let your nephew have fun for a little bit. Matter what, Trey again. Matter of fact, Auntie, I rub your feet and clean up the whole house. You give me an extra 30 minutes. An hour? Deal? Deal. I give you an hour if you rub my feet. But you gotta also give me a little shoulder massage too now. Matter of fact, Auntie, I massage your feet, your hands, your legs, your eyes, everything. Matter of fact, I'm about to deep clean your room so I can play the game all night with Trey.